What's up, guys? It's Regular Set, and today is Vlogmas 14. If you haven't seen Vlogmas 13, go check it out. It's mad boring, I know. So today I actually have school, and it is about 8. Dang, I don't even know the time. It's 8:11, but it's actually 8:10. And I'm watching 13 Reasons Why. Oh my god, I can't even talk right now. So I actually have to log in soon, really, really soon. And my class starts around 8:20, and it used to start around 8:30, but the actual time was 8:20. It's just they used to start it really, really late. So there's my Chromebook. I do it on my Chromebook. And it's really boring, but sometimes it's kind of fun because we get to do fun stuff. And today was wacky hat day or something, but I don't really have wacky hats and I don't like to wear that kind of stuff. So I'm just in a normal bun, normal shirt, and just some PJ pants. Because sometimes I like to be comfortable. And last Friday was pajama day, and I actually wore my PJs. So, yeah. So I've just, sorry, I'm just paying attention to my, thing. So, I forgot what I was saying, but, so I might film after I finish all of my school, because filming during school is just gets me, I don't know, I just need to pay attention more, because I'm actually on trimester 2, and I got A's and B's on my report card. For trimester 1, I only got 2 B's and the rest of them are A's, which is really, really good. So I need to keep that up, actually. So yeah, so only I'm gonna So I'm actually gonna start filming after I finish all my school. So then I can like pay more attention on this and not at 2 things at once. So I'll see you after I finish school. Hopefully I don't forget. Bye. Hey guys, again, I know I said I was gonna film after school, but I just wanted to film this little clip because I'm not really doing anything in course. I'm in first period, actually, and I'm just gonna show you, and 2 girls are freaking dancing in here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah. So I actually leave around 9:35, and it is 9:31 right now. So I'm just really bored and I don't know what to do. So I'm just filming this little clip of school, and okay, I don't really know what to say next. So I might film in math because that's what I have for second period. So see you then. Hey guys, so I'm back, and I'm actually in fourth period. And I guess I didn't want to film when I was in math, 2 and 3 period, because I was just focused. So we're in health right now. I used to have physical education, but now I have health since this is trimester 2. So yeah, and look, and this is my teacher. I don't know, you guys can see that, but he's my teacher. he was my teacher for physical education and health, and now I have health, so I won't have no more physical education. And it is around 11:15, and around 11:30 I finish his class and I have lunch. Then after lunch I have seminar, and then I have science. So yeah, we're just really talking about drug vocabulary, and we're just talking about the definitions and just talking about the sentences, I guess. It's really boring, like, yeah. So I think I'll film during lunch, or I don't know where I'll film, but I just posted a YouTube video, and it actually, like, when I was watching it, it was like I was like through the end, and then the whole thing just went black, and then I couldn't see my face or my mouth moving. All I could see was a black screen, and that was really, really weird. So yeah, hopefully this doesn't happen on this YouTube video. So I guess I'll see you later. Hey, I'm back again. And I'm actually in sixth period, but like the meet didn't like start yet, so it didn't even start yet because I finished my lunch early and I'm like really, really full, even though I barely ate anything. And it's 11:59, and usually the meet starts around 12 or something. So yeah, and by the way, this is one of my new classes that I started. I think it was like 2 weeks ago or a week ago, and it is about seminar. Yeah, exactly. So before, I used to have steam, and sorry, I hate my under eyes. I know, I feel like just taking a nap after school, but I really don't want to, because then if I take a nap, I'll wake up around 5 and then I won't go back to sleep. So yeah, so, I'll see you in next period, I think. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Bye. Hey, guys. I guess I'm back, and my Chrome was like this because I just want to lay down. All I want to do is close my Chromebook and go to sleep, but I can't because I need to get a good grade for school. So, I'm literally in my last period, 7/8. Yeah, and I'm really tired, and I hate my freaking under eyes, and look, science, yeah, tomorrow I have my least favorite teacher, Miss Plaza, because I just don't like her at all. She yells, and she doesn't make specific instructions. Like all I like about her is that I don't even know. Anyways, I probably won't film after school. I'll probably fall asleep or something, but just to let you know, if I forget to film, I don't even know. Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye. Hey, so finally back. I'm gonna end it right here, 'cause I was supposed to go with my parents to Walmart, but when my dad left to go pick up my brother from work, I was tired and I fell asleep on accident, and now I just woke up and then they're gone. So what am I supposed to do now? Nothing. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas 15. Bye.